Aurora.
It lays waste to the heretics.
Where is Imura?
The traitors are taking a thrashing down there.
Let us add to it.
Cogitation looks accurate. The unguents have been thrice applied.
It is Luz. Blind to all but his work.
Thankfully, his diligence has not made him faster.
Luz!
Ah, Lieutenant Titus, praise the Omnisire. In just a few minutes, you will bear witness to...
You must stop this!
Sire, please. I know you have concerns, but look, this is merely a taste of what the device is capable of.
And I have seen the worst of what it can do.
My lord, you must trust me. This has been my quest for knowledge, my life's work.
Shut it down. Now.
I will not. Forgive me, Lord. Time will reveal the purity of my intentions.
You tiny grains of sand, prattling as you come. For a moment, it seemed you might do my work for me. But alas, I must finish this myself. Witness true power!
Energies are useless!
Bring him down!
Thank you.
This is the end for you, wretched thing!
Enough of these childish games!
Then let us put a stop to them once and for all!
Every scientist, discover the birthplace of all.
Divinitus to Acheron. Do you read me? Damn it.
How could that fool lose not have known?
He took the whisperings of that sorcerer to be his own inspiration.
Luce was merely a pawn.
They killed Nozick. Led us to believe they would do the same to Luce.
So we would deliver him precisely where they wanted him.
And that spectacle in the catacombs.
Deceit to trick that puppet Luce into finishing the work.
Than I could have imagined.
That pillar floods the land with corruption.
Titus Acheron, come in.
Vox is useless.
We must find our brothers.
Armament's here. Over here, brothers.
Cadians!
They are broken.
Into my wretched soul.
We are his feathers, loose in the empty air. Oh, see us dance in the wake of his blessed wings!
There's that monstrous obelisk. It screams a silent wail of corruption.
Their human minds were not prepared for malign energies of this magnitude.
Few are.
I'm receiving a coded locator signal. Acheron's signature. Not far from here.
Can we trust it?
I believe so.
Mark it on all specs.
Yes, brother. Cut down those heretics!
Aliens, are you of sound mind?
Yes, my lord. We are unbroken.
You honor your homeworld's memory, soldiers.
Thank you, lord. We will fight to the end.
The Aurora would destroy the traitors, but instead it has empowered them, tremendously so.
We need to clear that obstruction.
There must be a solution here.
That foul sorcerer took the power source.
Somewhere well defended, no doubt.
Compared to Grya.
Incalculably worse. A warp rift of such size will permit the darkest of horrors to pass through.
The fleet will be preparing an orbital barrage.
Then we must hurry.
Runners!
Titus!
You inside.
Courage and honor.
Courage and honor.
Brothers, Be mindful of the casualties.
I have lost one platoon with five more at half strength. Our commissar cut down...
Titus, report! What in the name of Holy Terror do you call this?
We failed to stop Luz.
I can see that.
He was tainted. An unwitting puppet of the archenemy.
We are now facing a warp rift the size of a small cruiser. Three volleys from the Resilient and not a scratch on that pillar. If it has a weakness, I need to know what it is.
It is powered by the artifact from Grya. If we can destroy that...
Where is it?
We do not know.
You call that a solution?
What is the alternative?
There is a field around the pillar, impenetrable to our ordnance. We have observed their forces passing through it on foot. We must get close enough to see if we can do the same. Proceed through those doors. We make our assault imminently. Assault from the Temple of Aethor. I sent two squads to move on the enemy's flank, but we've lost contact with them. They are carrying the company standard. If they have fallen...
We will retrieve it, Captain.
Ultramarines! Ready!
Sir, what is the fate of those that turn from the light?
This is a burial world, Titus. If we fail to defeat the enemy, then I will burn this place. But I would prefer to not disgrace these honored dead.
Can our scans locate the signature of the power source?
We are blinded by all the interference.
It is out there, at the heart of that profane madness.
Agreed. One way or another, we must reach that obelisk.
Then we shall.
Tell your squad to hold off on using grenades until my signal.
along with the standard. I dare not picture the company banner soiled by treacherous hands.
Ultramarines do not fall without a fight.
They are alive, but they may be in need of support.
Then we must move quickly.
Treachery ends now.
Priests maintain these graves, even in the midst of this war.
Their devotion is commendable.
We must hurry. Our brothers pay in blood for every second we delay.
They should be on the other side of that door.
Brothers! Standard! It lies crumpled in the dirt like a rag.
Lieutenant, what are your orders?
We fight! Brothers! Assemble around the standard!
Victory or death?
Yes, brother. Victory or death?
Second Company! We hold this ground in the name of the flag!
The central obelisk appears to be the source of their power. It's protected by an energy field.
Give me a solution.
We've hit that shield with everything we've got. Nothing gets through.
My lord! There may be a way.
In the catacombs, Lu said all it took was a transference of alignment. And then he inverted something. An object.
What of it?
It was identical to that obelisk.
You want to invert that?
Explain.
Your aura device might have a weakness.
Might?
Captain Master, we cannot stay here.
Lieutenant, you stand by Sergeant Gadriel's assessment.
I do.
Captain Acheron, muster your company.
Aye, Chapter Master.
Brothers! The heretics clamor for a taste of victory! But we will defy them this day! As we have defied them for 10 millennia! We are the Sons of Ultramar, servants to the Emperor, and guardians of the Imperium. Let these wretches feel the wrath of ancient vengeance!
My lord, our vanguard forces are through the field.
Hit them hard, Captain!
Yes, lord. All forces, fire at will!
Stand by. There.
That could kill you.
We're out of options.
In mind.
Meridian and Talassa. We will handle the last one.
I'll get them moving. Brief them over the Vox.
Yes, Captain. Meridian, Talassa, have you received new orders from Acheron?
We have, brother. Moving to point Alpha now. Talassa on route to point Beta.
You will need to rotate the small replica of the obelisk. But be warned, it will hurt.
Not as much as it will hurt the treacherous bastards out there. Hail Deepin's devotion. We have, brother. Moving to point Alpha now. Talassa en route to point Beta.
You will need to rotate the small replica of the obelisk. But be warned, it will hurt.
Not as much as it will hurt the treacherous bastards out there. Hail Deepin's devotion. I will gladly volunteer.
Go well, brothers.
moment, brothers.
Need to reload.
Demon hounds our forces.
What exactly are we doing with these obelisks?
The Aurora device opens a rift to the Immaterium, a gateway. These smaller obelisks appear to be the keys to that gate.
We turn the keys and lock the gate.
Exactly.
Through this door, brothers.
Go!
Secured.
Look! See how it thrives in agony.
Two left.
Thalassa, report.
This is Straben. It is done.
May the Emperor bless you, Straben.
I am but a lightning rod for his will.
You may rejoin the main effort.
Drive the blade in deep, brother.
Terminators!
They have destroyed the bridge.
Once they fire, they have the advantage.
May actually work, Gadriel.
An idea is worthless without those that execute it.
Special tactics, Brandon.
It has company.
Urgent.
Incoming equipment.
Commissioned a malfunctioning dreadnought.
Titus, Desmus has a hold on the Orbis controls. Throne, that looks like torture. But he is holding fast.
Thanks, brothers.
Emperor be with you. Viridian out.
One more.
Do you hear that?
Where are the traitors?
They are everywhere.
Join us, and you may sate your rage and aid our cause.
Lead me to the slaughter!
Onward.
This is the silence before the tempest.
one's mine, brother.
Yes, my lord.
It was a trap.
Perhaps. Is this the Immaterium? If it is, we must move quickly.
To where?
We must find Kalgar.
The Changer's will is inescapable. Even now we walk upon ancient paths laid out for us before the first mortal drew breath. That you may fulfill your final duties.
Lord Kalgar left you to rot in the Death Watch for a century, Brother Titus.
Silence this heretic.
One last dance before the strings are cut. You will soon stand on my side, boy.
And I shall gut you like a grot.
Thank you.
are no match for them, heretic! And so you deceit!
Demon roar!
Secure. gear prime.
We are surrounded. Kill as many as you can, brothers.
They are mere imitations.
Look, look. What is that?
It could be a trap. Remain vigilant. Lord Kalgar!
It could be another illusion. We shall find out.
Lord Kalgar!
My words to you on Talasar. Speak them.
My lord.
Speak them, or be slain for an imposter.
Rules should never make a prisoner of intelligence.
Titus, it is good to see you.
Their sorcerer's power wavers. He is vulnerable.
See how his domain weakens as he does.
There is only one place left for him to hide.
Let us dig out the heretic.
There he is, within the stream.
He prepares for another attack.
It is the artifact. It must be. There is almost limitless power within that shard.
Then we must make haste, brothers.
Those Martian fools! They had perfection in their grasp, but squandered it in blind ignorance.
Brother, it is over. You did it. Brother!
Rise.
Emperor!
For the Emperor!
Astartes see that here stands the true measure of a son of Gilliman.
For the glory of Ultramar!
Courage and honor!
Company dismissed.
Forgive me, brother, that it took me so long to bring you home.
My lord, that is...
Fierce was my wrath when I learned of your detention. In their arrogant suspicion, the Inquisition failed to recognize the truth. That no evil will ever overcome a devotion such as yours.
Thank you, my lord.
There is a mission. It will take you away from the Second Company for a time.
As you command, Chapter Master.
The Brother Chaplain will brief you. It was he that suggested you for the task.
My lord, the Sword of Kalth is ready to depart.
Thank you, Captain. My ship will convey you to your destination. I shall be glad of your company.
Titus, it has been an honor.
It has indeed, my Captain.
I hear you'll be taking your leave of us. Not for too long, I hope. Emperor guide you.
And you, sir. Brothers, I am called to serve elsewhere.
You'll be missed, my lord.
I will not forget the blood we have drawn together.
Nor shall we.
I owe you both a debt. You have restored my faith in brotherhood.
We shall await your return.
Courage and honor.
Courage and honor.
Titus.
Lord Kalgar has informed you of your assignment. Good. I will brief you en route.
You are joining us?
I am.
Very good, my lord.
You have done well. You have won the trust of your brothers. And of the Chapter Master. But know this, Titus. The stain of suspicion never completely fades. I will be watching you. Should you falter on the path for even a moment,
I will show no mercy.
Leandros.
My lord, it is time.